This is the Rex tenoner, which we use here at Trillium Dell to make braces. We cut compound rafters on it, struts, sometimes we cut post tops. Big cutoff wheel makes the initial cut. Cheek blades, which make the cheek cuts on the tenon. And we've got the shoulder blades. What we found is that we can cut knee braces in several minutes. There are many degrees of sort of variation in this. Of course, you can do compound angles because the big blade bevels or tilts and this table rotates. So it's pretty easy to cut jack rafters. It does take a fairly skilled person to cut things on here. You can cut individual pieces faster on this machine than you can on a humdinger, for example.